people just go and have children without license. I think it's not fair.
How safe is your child's home daycare? What the state's now doing to step up their inspections.